Hello, Randall Monk here with my dear friend and mentor, Ronna Vezane, and we are coming to you from Reno, Nevada.
Yes, we are.
And we're here with some wisdom teachings from Archangel Michael. So today's quote is, if you do nothing more than draw forth and integrate your maximum amount of adamantine particles of creator light, and then radiate a portion out into the world and to humanity, it will be enough.
Each and every person that is on earth comes in with a divine blueprint, a mission for that lifetime. And there's many various reasons. Sometimes it's a reward lifetime. Sometimes you're just supposed to enjoy being in the world and experience it to the best of your ability and be grateful for that. And always within the framework of sending back a portion in gratitude and so on. It's interesting that Michael said, humanity was supposed, we're always supposed to be an energy exchange. And we were supposed to return a certain amount of positive, loving energy to help support, to be used for the earth. And we have a big deficit going. And so everyone isn't meant to do, in each lifetime, you have been great. You have done marvelous things. Each and every person here at some level has had positive lifetimes and has done good and also created and enjoyed life. And then you've had the negative ones and then we've been the victim, we've been the victimizer and so on. So in this lifetime, yes, it is supposed to be a study of self. Becoming self-aware, becoming the very best person that you can become. There is a virtue in selfishness in which you spend time with yourself to find out who you are and make your receptacle worthy or harmonious enough, balanced and harmonized, so that you can bring in the maximum amount of creator particles, the adamantine particles, not just primal life force substance, because that's half spectrum light. So the first big test and challenge is to bring yourself to the heart chakra and activate that heart chakra and to bring into harmony those lower chakras as you work to balance and harmonize and to harmonize at least 51% of your negative karma. And so during that, you are setting boundaries. You are learning to become self-aware and you're turning inwards to find what it is you need and to become the very best person you can, because you cannot give away what you do not have. So you have to fill yourself with the adamantine particles of divine light, that love light. You have to fill yourself to the maximum with it. And during that time, yes, you are beginning to share it. Remember how we talked about the world pyramid, the world server pyramid, radiating love and love, peace and balance and harmony out to humanity in the attitude of gratitude in your infinity sign? That is so important. You're sharing. You are to take. As that creator light comes in, as you do the breathing exercises, which we hope you're doing, because you have to have those rituals, those tools, in order to gain the maximum amount of creator light. The breathing, the prana, chi, ki, all of those names, they are the life force energy, but they are not, they are filled with either primal life force substance or the full spectrum light, as you begin to move and activate and work from the heart center, the adamantine particles of divine light. And so you are to breathe in the maximum amount of the source of life, the life, the love life of the creator. And you are to take what you need. And then you are to radiate out the rest. And so how much are you focused on gratitude? How much are you focused on, say, the greatest tithing you can do is to tithe a portion of your created light to the world server pyramid, where it is taken and it is gathered and it is used for the highest good of humanity. We don't know what that is. But remember that virtue of selfishness. In these times, we're coming up with a lot of different symptoms and things that are bothering us. So spend time Do the infinity breath and see an infinity sign. Breathe in and out with your body. I have a ritual. I do a toning. I do that through my body most every day. But I do practice the infinity breath. I do feel myself bring in the divine light. And I do breathe in light and breathe out love to all humanity. And that's why Michael said, if you do nothing else but that, it is enough. And whatever else you can do there, whatever else you can create and you can build and you can share and you can become an enlightened person who serves and shares, that's fine. But if that's the basics, that's the basics, you do that. And it's a great beginning and you're going to want to do more. I guarantee you will, because you'll be so full with love light, you have to share it. There's enough. There's more than enough. It's never ending. So try it. Everything that you send out there will return to you tenfold. That's the promise.
Thank you, Ronna. What some of you may not know, you may not be familiar with the term adamantine particles, or you may not know what that is. That is, in a nutshell, unmanifested potential. And primal life force substance is energy that can be used either positively or negatively. Creator light, that can only be used in a positive way. And we need to reach, like Ronna said, have that open heart, front and back portals open to be able to access that creator light.
Yes.
Well, that's all for this one.
So we gave you some homework. Let's see what you do with it. We love you.
Blessings and love.
Bye-bye.
Bye now.